Was ist das schon? Das können wir dann etwas machen.
On stage 3 learning plan, introduction of state of matter. Engage students with hands-on activities and demonstration to introduce the concept of state matter. Teacher should provide tangible materials or mga visual aids. Second, experimentation. Teacher, maganda ko activity ng mga experiments sila. And then, multimedia. So, teacher, mag-provide siya multimedia para madipin niya ang understanding sa state of matter. So, class discussions. So, there naman